Wall Street, where the ongoing shutdown did not deter investors at all. Stocks rebounded from a rough Christmas Eve in a very big way today with the biggest ever single day point gain. The Dow closed up 1,086 points to end the day at 22,878. The Nasdaq gained 361 points to close at 6,554. And the S&P 500 was up 116 points to end the day at 2,467.